On this play, coming up, we're going to have the libero attack from the back, but from below the net, which means it's not an attack. You'll notice here on the pass, we will have the bump, the set, and now the libero. You'll notice that the R1 does not give a safe signal, but this is a good time to give a safe signal. The ball goes out. I'm trying to communicate to my partner to remember to do the safe signal on such a play, especially from a libero going above the net. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.